Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet. But nothing happened and nobody was harmed.